to reverse that trend, it's a little bit complicated tonight. They don't have 40% of their starting lineup. We'll start with Jeremy Lin. He's got a sore left knee. His day-to-day was in shoot-around today, not in the lineup tonight. It's much more complicated for Amari Stoudemire. He did not finish Saturday's game against Detroit, and MRI reveals a bulging disc in his lower back, and it will be treated non-surgically. The Eastern Conference...